China is sending thousands of soldiers to the southwestern part of that country after a 6.1 earthquake hit yesterday. Overnight, crews searched through the rubble you see there for any survivors. Some 12,000 buildings toppled, roads caved in. The rescuers can't use the roads. They have to go in on foot. At least 380 people were killed. More than 1,800 are known to have been injured. Yesterday's quake was the strongest to hit that part of China in the last 14 years.